Internet, 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 Internet. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome all of you back to another video. Yes, we're going to just play another game because I'm really long running low on time today yet again because, well, I do have school and stuff. And yeah, I hate school. Not because of school, but because of the people. Or the complete lack of people I can actually stand. But other than that, I guess everything is terrible, but oh well. So let's just get into a game and hope that we get a good game right away, because I really don't have the time to screw up today. I don't. So this is going up either way. Yeah. And well, we are just waiting for the loading to finish. And for the queuing to finish, and while we are waiting, I could talk about movies. Though, I do that all the time. But I like talking about movies. Oh, let's talk about something different. Clearminimis.de. This time around, you guys can start, starting today, I'm going to use that page as that website is just like my personal blog or something. It's gonna be German. Just because I am far better at writing German than I am at writing English, and if it's in German, I can make some very I can have my own unique style, while if I do it in English, I can't. And so I decided to do it all in German. Now, you guys can go and check that out. I'm gonna be posting it on my Facebook all the time, which you can go like, link to that in the description. It's a very it's an active page, but I'm not spamming, so I would recommend just pressing like. I post a link to a video every time I upload, but I don't just post the link, I post a picture, and I already got a nice library of funny pictures actually. And I also like to post Calvin and Hobbes from time to time. I got a very big Calvin and Hobbes collection, and I'm a huge fan of those, so no, maybe you could kind of like that. But I'm gonna be using the page from now on. We're gonna be starting with Gamescom 2012. What happened over there? What was fun? And all of that fun chaz. I even do have some videos, but I'm gonna upload those as unlisted, and you can only watch them on the page. Just because I don't think any of you care enough if I just upload it to the channel. That would be boring. You can only watch those on the page, but I'm also going to be using it for like just, I guess, general things. Like every time I'm going to watch a movie and I like it a lot or I dislike it a lot for a certain reason, I'm going to be posting about that, and it's going to be entirely full of spoilers. None of that spoiler-free stuff. No, I don't care about it. It's going to be spoilers everywhere. But yeah, I'm gonna start with that today. Well, if I get the time, but I probably will. I still got school to attend later on in about 1.5 hours, and I'm gonna be back home at probably like 6 o'clock, and that's when I'm gonna take a shower and start writing, probably. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea, doesn't it? Since I don't need to eat. I don't know, I seem to have some eating disorder. I don't know why, but I just don't eat a lot. And if I'm talking about I don't eat a lot, I'm talking about pretty much nothing for days. And I don't know why, I'm just not hungry. Oh well. So, time waited. Guess we are just waiting. I removed the background music simply because it's just I don't need it. It's just I can talk all the time, and I hopefully get someone as to talk to me, and that would be nice. So now, what is there to talk about? I started reading Looking for Alaska, and oh my god, this book is amazing. It's so good. Looking for Alaska is crazy good. Just take my word for that. It's amazing. I'm not deep into it yet, but I freaking love it. Every aspect of it. thou. Aidon, I know the cat. Well, I guess we got Hammerstorm, and we got Engineer. What you talking about? Engineer is an amazing support. Now, how are we gonna go about this? I guess we could. I don't know. Anyone got any idea how we? We could go with Baby Dragon. Oh no! Let's get Hammer. Succubus mid. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. We should rather. No, we got shit heroes. We got like the biggest piece of shit heroes we could possibly have. This is bad. We need Engineer, we need Gauntlet, that's for sure. Probably get Hammer, get those three. Then we need Sulfurous and like Kraken. But we got the melee too much, so let's get Corrupted instead. We're gonna have Engineer, Corrupted, Hammer, Sulfurous, Kraken. How about that? I feel like that's the only way we can go about it. I can do Sulfurous.
Engineer. Kraken. Lord Sulfurous.
We can send. We should probably. Like. We need a melee mid.
Corrupted Disciple.
It's gonna be either me or Kraken. I feel like me would work better though, because I'm stronger against. Yeah, Belfair girl. And their lines are shit as well, so. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to go mid. Sulfurous walks better against Belfair God and Kraken. And then we are just.
Belfair will go mid, I think.
Yeah, that's what I just said. And which is why we.
I can't handle Belfair with Disciple. I need to go in the side lane.
Nobody ever said that you.
I could stay top alone, maybe. And Hammerstorm could roam the map.
What are you talking? Why don't we just send Hammerstorm and you top and then have Engineer Kraken bot? Why do you have to make it like unnecessarily complicated? And I'm gonna go up against Belfagor. Lots of force blocks great because of the aura. Yeah, we don't have double melee. Me mid, Engineer, Kraken bot, Hammerstorm, Corrupted top.
I am here.
No one ever said anything different. Good. Ever. I don't get what this Corrupted is.
Are you a disciple of chaos or chained in piety? Life is first a token, then shadowed and broken. I adhere. With spear and wrath. All will be bound to me.
I like it.
Good.
Gemini man. What the fuck?
You should be fine against Orange.
Should be fine against.
They will
anyone.
Lane with Belfair and Glaive, I think. Top. They're missing top, be careful, man. Okay, Belfair is top with Geomancer.
All will be bound to me. With spear and wrath. My power will be their end.
Well, this is gonna be an easy lane. Not like that guy can actually do anything to her. Gemini truly isn't the strongest of heroes. Like he, I think during laning he really never was, even during his bugged phase, he really wasn't all that powerful during the beginning stage, just as his ultimate was ridiculous. So. Just gonna be sitting here pushing all day long. The nice thing about pushing like this is that it's really difficult for him to actually get any last hits. It's just difficult to get last hits while the tower's also hitting the creeps, as you can see. It just deals a lot more damage, he's not getting anything. And I don't blame him for that, it's really difficult.
But you don't have second spell, you don't have it! Fucking retard, you could've killed easy!
Oh, this is not looking good.
Get this, fuck it.
Are you a disciple of chaos, or chained in piety? Life is first a token, then shadowed and broken.
Wouldn't be easy, lad.
We only have to remove those who oppose us. As the darkness rules.
I really could use a wall, but I guess that's too much to ask for.
Are you a disciple of chaos,
to the bottom.
Or chained in piety?
Yeah, he's gonna get it.
As the darkness rules.
Yeah, but Gemini is gonna get your rune. Since I don't have a ward.
Place it green fast.
Hearken to my eternal wrath.
Yeah, it's too late now.
Your master is missing, he went back.
Choose to dispute my power.
How about we just chill? Is there really a need for raging? Oh, it's a double damage, I didn't notice that.
Okay, Geomancer is back.
So what? He won't get better if you just rage at him. That's not how this works. Do you get better if someone shouts at you? Do you try to work harder if your boss or you, or if any of your co-workers just start shouting at you angrily? You're like, no, fuck you. I won't even bother trying to do anything now. It's not that difficult of a concept.
Are you a disciple of chaos or chained in piety?
No, but it's kind of interesting though how they can manage to just start laying. I guess Glacius is very powerful. How about you chill for a second? Just chill.
Stop crying. You are doing very good job, just be careful.
Well, I'm crushing, man.
I am here.
Good job, Brown. So easy this game! Too bad they are shit boss!
I think I got a bunch of douchebags in my game. Like, they can't talk. They just need to shout. All the time. My god, that's annoying.
All will be bound to me.
Gemini is missing.
Geomancer is back, we should be careful now, Brown. Can you buy a ward, please?
No, I don't want to! I have to get bombs like
I'm gonna buy it!
Well, I'll get bombs, I can't roam and win game!
Just place it.
Defy me in life, deify me in death.
I could try to go for that dog.
As the darkness wheels.
This Kraken is annoying.
Be careful, man, be careful.
My power will be their end. We only have to remove those who oppose us.
Man.
My power will be their end.
Use the courier or I'm gonna take it.
Defy me in life.
Bomb it!
Funny enough, that wouldn't have been enough. Not even close, but.
Cycle of chaos or impiety as the darkness wheels.
And they actually managed to get a kill up on them.
Your building is taking damage!
Oh my god, guys. Would you just.
Dying, bitch!
These guys are like douchebags all over the place. So, stole the boss. That's fun.
Okay, they're both back top.
Gemini is missing. Oh, he's at bottom. Can.
Defy me in life. Deify me in death. As the darkness rules. Hearken to my eternal wrath.
Mm.
A cycle of chaos. I am sheer impiety.
Now give me something good.
Ah, as the darkness rules.
Yeah, how about I am coming for help, but you weren't available.
Three kills already?
It's the doubles!
Ain't no running away.
Good.
But that's nice. I managed to get some nice kills right there. The Gemini is at bottom.
Life is first a token, then shadowed and broken. My power will be their end.
Hmm, this is interesting. How does the aura work with invisibility? Do they still take damage? Can I troll them? With the aura? Don't go in like that, are you mad? Oh, hello, Gemini. What are you doing? Oh, this is easy. This is not even difficult at all.
Hearken to my eternal wrath.
So, Kraken, would you mind shutting up? You're a fucking douchebag. Oh, cool. No! What you doing? Get back here!
I adhere.
They're missing from top lane.
Yeah, I can't see that. This is just too easy. I love that item. It's the best item in the game. Yay, in Zenitarius. I love it. It's my favorite item. It's great. Just so much fun. And where are we going? Mid, mid. Let's go mid. Oh, there's a Gemini.
Geomancer is missing. Be careful, guys. I've got Nighthound top.
As the darkness wheels, all will be bound to me. Are you a disciple of chaos or chained in piety?
Oh, a top, a top, a top, a top. Oh, illusion. We can use that. I can't. Their folly. Just a waste of time.
Look at this. Take the tower. Take the tower now, guys. Good job.
Oh,
you are so uptight, man. Shoot out.
As the darkness wheels.
Where are the creeps? Oh, here we go.
Takes down a Legion tower.
Xenterios works great with this hero because of the lifesteal regeneration, all of that fun stuff. I could get like I. Would be kind of early though. Let's just get dust. So,
your building is taking damage!
Yes. That's gonna work just fine. I'm not getting my first ability just because I like having mana during teamfights, and if I pick up the first ability, I'm kind of like, I have to use it, because otherwise what's the point? And it just costs so much mana, it's just not, I just don't feel like it's worth it.
The Hellborn takes down a Legion tower.
Toss that.
As the darkness moves.
Gemini mid. Really, nothing we can do.
All will be bound to me.
But that was actually a really nice hammer storm. Stun right there. And what's we gonna go for next? I guess Frostbound. Why didn't I pick up the Mighty Blade? I think it was because of Frostbound. Yellow is a light on. Let's try and kill him.
I adhere with spear and wrath.
No, he ain't even around. No, that's sad. I wanted to kill him.
Good. As the darkness wheels, we all know those who oppose us.
Oh, I found him. Guess we just gotta look in the right places. Right.
It's a massacre. Your building is taking damage.
Should have gotten that deny. Should have. Oh well. Die.
Disintegrating! Time and time again!
I am here. With spear and wrath. darkness wins.
Oh, guess they want to concede.
I adhere.
Jermanza doesn't. That's funny. No, this is just so easy. I always feel like they are not even trying. Like it's not like I'm particularly good or something. I'm not. I'm average at best, but no. Oh, someone is coming. I also saw something else. Oh, hello, Glacius. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh, still alive, still alive? No. Damn it! What a waste. No, I don't. Those.
Ultimate, go to live.
No, I died once. Oh man. Why was my aura turned off?
As the darkness wheels.
Your building is taking damage!
I don't have a TP. Always a TP to the mid. What's going on up here? Glacier is getting away.
The Hellborn takes down a Legion Tower!
No, let's not. Oh, he hit like crazy. I shouldn't have Dolvin right there, that was stupid. But I thought, maybe I can like fight two of them. Didn't know Nighthound was there though. I should have expected that. But I did, so. That's all I have to say to defend myself. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Do I really need the bottle?
No.
Yes, I do.
As the darkness wheels.
Oh.
As the darkness wheels.
Yeah, it's that.
Time is time again.
Let's just heal ourselves and get back here. No, don't. Nope. Damn it. Well, I'm going kind of crazy. Okay, I shouldn't dive like that.
Kick away!
Just need to finish up this game, like this is actually pretty much over.
Life is first a token, then shadowed and broken.
It's mostly about the levers, actually. Oh, is it? No. Okay, it's mostly about the having 471 GP. That's actually kind of elite. Ooh, I don't have dust. Ooh. Does he have bottle keys?
No, I don't want to go behind tower and die like you shithead.
Just go in, stop being.
Bullshit, they're not really capable of healing. They're liquid. It's tower.
This ain't Leech of Legends going.
I'm not crying, I'm telling you, I'm not going in behind that.
You are Hammerstorm, you got 1500 HP. Why do you care about
it? It is not worth it.
Winning is not worth it.
Well,
but what's worth it
then?
Oh, hello, Glacius. And Lighthound should be pretty dead, actually.
No.
This song is in good range. That's all I wanted.
All I ever wanted.
Best Hunter songs, I don't care. No.
Time and time again!
With spear and wrath.
Oh, man.
Their souls are mine.
The Hellborn takes down a Legion Tower!
Nothing can escape.
You're gonna get greedy now? Okay.
Stop being such a huge pussy.
Don't have any big cooldowns up.
Spear and wrath.
See, now you backing.
I'm just getting some items. Oh, yeah.
Retribution.
Why didn't Kraken... Oh, man. This is kind of boring, like they are falling back all the time. Just dragging on the game. For absolutely no reason. You guys, you're so scared. Why don't you just, like, man up for once? I don't know what.
Your building is taking damage.
Why are you so afraid of everything? I don't get it. Oh well, let's just go and finish this game, okay? No, really, I'm running low on time.
I adhere. As the darkness.
Oh, old school bot key on Kraken. Haven't seen that in a long, long time.
My power will regret their folly.
Why would we go top? Let's just finish mid.
I adhere. With spear and
big PK. Well, now we are waiting for the initiation to happen.
Cloud is down. Scattered. If I go on one, I die. And Kraken cannot get good ultimate.
Okay, if you die and we win. That seems like a fine deal to me. Don't deny while pushing. Oh yeah.
It's a massacre!
Are you fucking kidding me?
That's a genocide, folks!
You got to be shitting me. This can't be true. Is it really that difficult to initiate on... Well, do the same thing. We just need to get an initiation. I'm sorry, but what Hammerstorm did right there was terrible. He went on Geomancer. Not only was it Geomancer, he can just dig away. He also was in the very back of the fight. None of us had any...
You fucking pinged him now, shut the fuck up, you retard.
I didn't ping him.
You are so muted. German shit cunt, no fucking wonder you lost to World War.
Okay, first of all, that doesn't even make sense. Second of all, you did play terrible right there. I don't know why you went on Geomancer. I mean, seriously don't.
Your building is taking damage. The Legion takes down a Hellborn tower.
Okay, no, let's push.
We're mid now.
Three dead and it.
We only have to remove those who oppose us. As the darkness wheels. All will be bound to me.
I need a Shrunken Head actually. I should have gotten that instead of like Frostwolf. Just a ridiculous choice, man. Oh man. Let's just finish
that.
Oh man, that's nice. Really? Oh, you got to be kidding me. If we lose this game, I'm just gonna stop. Is this really all the corrupt that we managed to get? In 30 minutes. This is frustrating. This should have been over 15 minutes ago. Yes, I died twice or so.
Your building is taking
without any
damage.
Reason, but really.
Defend the fucking tower! Oh my god!
What are they doing? What are they doing?
Your building is taking damage!
Good player, this corrupted disciple!
Legion takes down a Hellborn tower!
Jesus Christ! It would be 3v3 if you were there! We were like 4 players up! And you didn't go, you didn't go there! What the fuck?
As the darkness wins. Go for Konga. Come on, help me. How about you stop arguing and start playing? I take the top. not exactly, but I still deal the most damage. I don't die last, but I do have the most farm.
Now is a good time to fight for me, because I don't have any HP.
Well, go buy some health potions. There you go, observatory. Health potions, go get some.
Can
we
all
ditch
that?
We should not go with that dragon.
All will be bound to me. In the room, someone. For engineer, maybe. Please put ultimate.
Invisibility. Don't oppose us. Good.
Yes, please push.
Just sitting here.
Time it, time
yeah, really wasn't all that difficult.
A Legion barracks gets the
can I go back? Yeah.
Just froze and Nigel. What the fuck?
A Legion barracks gets destroyed.
All will be out of pain. As the darkness reigns.
I fucking hate you, crafted disciple!
I don't know what to go for. I need some armor. No, I need a shrunk. I need a shrunk. I need a shrunk, most definitely. Shrunk can surely be.
Quiet, I need more time. Defy me. Defy me. Death.
When the fuck would you get a monk after 35 minutes? Are you that retarded?
As the darkness wheels.
Oh, but shrunken.
No fucking monk now. Stupid shit. And I'm the brown player? Jesus.
And all you're doing is flaming all game long. But I guess this Kraken wasn't better during the early stages. Which is kind of funny, like a bunch of hypocrites.
don't fucking go. Wait for him, fall back and fucking farm.
Cut off the occasions for the Podoki. That's crazy.
Understand that. back. Nighthawk's there as well.
I don't even care anymore, like, I did my job in this game, you guys don't have shit.
I adhere.
I completely demolished the early game, I won all the lanes for you, and all you do is flame and rage all game long. I don't even care. Boring. I need something to talk about. Like, what is there to talk about? Again, this is one of those games where I, like, get bored because I did my job in the game. I did what I was supposed to do. I completely destroyed them. But my team, like, can't manage to keep up, and that's why I lose. So, well, yeah, of course, I'm not playing perfect. I'm not trying to say that. It's just. Really? We corrupted, that's all you've got. You should break out of a free.
Push out that lane and we enter forward deep. Best way to get peek off. One person, push the lane. Please.
Darkness wheels. Good.
Don't walk in forward deep.
Are you a disciple of chaos or chain?
We can probably get him, no?
As the darkness wheels.
Push out that lane so we can enter the fucking forest, right? We can get loads of pigs. One person, not all of you. But if you cannot understand... Could we please get... Jesus fucking Christ, you guys fucking... You never played this game before?
This is so barber. It's taking forever. Spear and wrath. Good. Oh. No, corrupted. No.
Time and time again.
I guess we got some kills.
Need someone defending.
Let's go, Kong.
Don't Kong, we need fucking red.
Yeah, we really don't have a choice because we can't push like this.
The Hellborn takes down a Legion Tower.
That one was close. No, not. Where did he come from?
Go in and help him, Jack Noah.
Oh my god.
We killed both their carriers, they couldn't do shit if we all went Kongra.
I don't. I can't believe that we haven't won yet. I can't believe that we are losing. You can't change computers, it's IP bound. You can't just log out here and reconnect from another computer, that's not going to work.
I adhere. Hearken to my eternal wrath.
We have double damage, but still can't do.
Takes down a Hellborn Tower!
Guys, come. That's. What the fuck? And defending won't win us the game. That's not how this works. I already told you, you can't leave and reconnect from another computer. At least as far as I know. Oh well, let's see. I just don't. Okay, this is ridiculous. I told him it wouldn't work. With spear and wrath. As the darkness reigns. I'm running out of time, by the way. I don't have all day. To say it in a different way, if we don't finish in 10 minutes, I'm gonna have to leave. And yes, the game is fucking boring. I'm so bored, I'm reading webcomics in the meantime.
Alright, let's get it on!
I am here. Quiet, I need more time.
Out great.
With spear and wrath. Invisibility. As the darkness wheels.
It's just like we can't push with just two players.
Can we do some damage to base now?
Will your pieces go get wrecked there? Now? And then so much?
Yeah.
That's four!
A freaking machine!
Gets the double!
Time it! Time it!
It's a massacre!
No. This is not getting us anywhere. I don't know what to get. Half-law would actually work.
Are you a disciple of chaos or chained in piety? Hearken to my eternal wrath! With spear and wrath.
It's like
a cycle of chaos or chained in piety.
Tired, useless.
As the darkness wheels.
The Kraken just scared me. Oh my god.
Why is it definite? Tell me, no one there?
Yeah, I don't know yet. All creams are going to be
in just go fucking bot. Challenge them. Here? There you go. Would you get me?
Go, 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 go.
Three kills already?
That's too easy, cuz. Go, go, go. For them. Totally earned it. I never thought that I was ever going to say this, but that was actually a pretty smart use of the mines.
Your building is taking damage.
Don't worry. Oh, I'm gonna call this Bomby Plays a Game of Thrones. Just because. Actually won it. And I really, really gotta go. Oh, my MMR is actually pretty decent though. 1742, yay! And I got 29.8. Oh well, see you next time.